What gives me life? I'd have to say the first thing is my children. I have two, a boy and a girl. And in my work, I always try to find, you know, something beautiful in all the bad things that are happening in the world, and to find that beautiful thing when I actually, you know, succeed in capturing it, that's kind of like almost an addiction, and that is life for me.